For your next Super Bowl party, make my Buffalo Lime Wings. Start by adding your wings into a bowl. Season them bad boys up with chicken seasoning, onion powder, garlic powder, salt, pepper, all that good stuff. Mix it around. Now we get our deep fryer. Add our wings to the basket and fry them suckers. Now let's work on our sauce. Add our butter to the pot, then our garlic, get it fragrant. Add our favorite hot sauce. Add that lime juice for the extra flavor. Get those wings fried until golden brown. Season with some salt, then add our buffalo lime sauce. Toss them bad boys up, making sure you get all them flavors in there. Look at that sexiness. We plate our wings up, add our cilantro ranch dipping sauce, some fresh herbs, and enjoy.
All right, so let's try our buffalo lime wings. Cheers. All done. All right, y'all, so another Super Bowl winning recipe from a Super Bowl winning chef. Jesus.